So I'm saying, but yeah, so that's gonna be the thing.
I know, but I'm gonna have to put it like this right here has gotta stay white when I do filming stuff, so I think I'll
that's okay.
Put it here.
You
yeah,
can feel
and I'm gonna
some move stuff.
These. Yeah, I'm going to.
And then, so what I actually want to do with that is I want, we're gonna actually offer, it's one that's like a.
I need your tape.
What?
I need your tape.
I am taping. We're just tape. We're going with it because we're just leaning in. But like, say if someone does something like their shoulder, I want to sell individual like little educational packets of this is what you did to your shoulder. This is probably what happened. Like, this is like once you break down, like
this
in layman's.
This is your shoulder on injury. This is your shoulder when I fix it.
Yeah, and like then like well, I want you to talk and then go through like here's like 5 workouts you should be doing daily. Like I want you to give like a full.
Like a lecture.
Almost a lecture.
Can I wear glasses?
More glasses.
Be smart looking.
You do whatever you like. Because you're going to be using all your knowledge, so you have to. And then with the overall goal of that is, like, so people that don't have, like, the money or can't afford to go and actually see someone,
yeah,
just, like, $25, they get access to this, the thing.
Lots of good information.
They get a lot of good info. They actually have something that they can work at home, like,
okay.
Things to do at home. And then...
Sounds like a plan to me.
We'll kind of go with that. So
he's good.
We'll keep doing the workouts, and then we'll start building out. But those will be longer. We'll have to set time aside. And
for what, those videos?
Like video, they tape the long, because that'll be a lot of info.
I'm fast.
It'll be like an hour or two on like a Sunday or something like that.
What?
To
no one's going to sit for an hour.
But
like
it'll be all
minutes.
But it'll be all the different videos.
What do you mean?
You're going to be videoing the workouts, or the things that would, like the stretches or whatever. We're doing like a 5-10 minute video on like the information.
Less
than 5.
Mm-hmm. People don't have attention span. Sorry if you don't.
Social media
has done it to you. So it's like ferrets, man. You got your bullet points and it's gotta be readily
ferrets.
Available.
You use ferrets as your example?
Sorry. You know, like it's like herding ferrets. Have you ever had I've had 2 ferrets. They're
See,
pretty
I've
horrible.
Never had a ferret.
And they run in different directions.
They smell.
They make a little you give them little baths and they have ferret cologne. But they have ferret cologne and you spray them. I used to bathe them every week and give them ferret cologne. It's a little cologne, you spray them. And they run around, and when you go to get them, they scatter and go opposite directions every time. And they make a noise like this. It's very cute.
That is pretty adorable.
But they do. They run into so that's what happens. So people, their attention span. That's what I want. And they sell them in 2s. See, I could have them in here because it's like, but they would go up in those ceilings and I
would. They would. They'd be gone.
Yeah.
They'd hide.
We had a wasp in here this morning. And it was big, like those legs hung down, and I have that thing that shoots like 70-some thousand feet that freezes their wings that a client got me because I guess they had on the news that you can use it to like, if a perpetrator came in, I could spray from across the gym and it would glue your eyes shut and then I could make my move like this. So what happens, I ran and got it. It's been there for like 9 months. It worked. I never even used it. And my client grabbed it and we sprayed, his wings just and he went down. But it was huge wasp.
And you should pick it up with like a...
Big. Oh yeah, that was it. He was done. So.
Jeez.
Yeah. No, so I'm saying, people have an attention span. It's got to be fast. Like what I do on the news. Like when I do 5 moves that you can do or like next week. Watch me next week. It's going to be... We're on next week, by the way. It's going to be... Yeah.
Oh.
5 tools you can use for a great at-home workout.
Not prepped
I know
for
the
that.
5 tools. I've got them.
I was not prepped to know that. That's not happening.
I was until yesterday.
Literally.
Last night.
I thought you were going to be canceled.
No.
I thought it was done.
Going on, but it's 12, 13 years.
Is it monthly?
They don't know yet. So definitely, like, yeah, she still wants to be that, so she said she'll let me know
okay.
next week. So.
We probably can't talk about too much anyways.
But it's got to be quick. Is what I'm saying. So like people have the attention span, and then it has to be readily available information to put and plug into a lifestyle immediately or it won't be used. So it can't be something like what I just posted on my Instagram, I'm showing you like what you could do on a couch or you could do that, but I'm on a piece of equipment here, but it's gotta be something that they could just go and do because I work with people all day. I work with hundreds of people all week and I can show them right there, do it for them, with them. They still go home and don't do it. It has to be like ready. So I can't have lengthy discussions. They don't want to hear about that. You know, it's like my book. It has to be more layman's terms where people don't want to know BMI max and blah, 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 and all of scale. No, they just want to fit in their jeans. So same thing. I shouldn't even stretch my hip. I don't need to know all your dang anatomy stuff. I mean, I can do it for fun, but even that, I'll do it for fun. The hip bones connected. I'll do it for fun.
Okay.
So it'll be fast. Because if it's
okay.
too lengthy, people will go,
then
not enough.
We'll talk about the price point then.
Yeah.
Still pressure. Just
still, the information you can't get anywhere else. It's good stuff.
You can't get the info anywhere else. I'm telling you.
It's good stuff.
I'm telling
There's
you.
There's a reason I have clients for 20 years.
20 years.
25, actually.
I have
a couple of clients that are 25.
They've been around
years.
Since I've been alive. They've been around since I've been around.
Did I say that out loud? Yes. But I do. They've stayed with me forever. Some I've like trained them, then their kids, then their kids,
That's true.
Then their kids. They come to me before the doctor. Sorry.
I hope this works out because I kind of like this.
Yeah,
I like the no leg lean thing. Well, I mean, yeah, I can put.
Oh, I'm sinking. Quick start.
Oh my god, she's disappearing. I like how you just had to be tall with me with that, you just had to get that, that hairdo going.
I know, check it.
It's actually pretty, like, in the.
Everybody's like, how could that grow in 1 week? And it did. It got longer, even in the back. Like, I have hair. I didn't have hair before. It was all the way across the top, and now I have, like, a Viking look.
Viking look.
Viking.
It's pretty shiny in the film.
Because I'm looking for a.
I don't use ringtones.
What's that?
That's a boomer thing.
Yeah, it's not a boomer thing! Gonna make me swear.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, so I'm looking for some art where.
Has someone done that to you?
No, because they can't figure it out. They don't know if I am or not.
Ah!
See?
Nice.
As long as I don't have to get around electronics, they can't figure it out.
What do you need for artwork? Oh, you want to do something on the side?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Dark. See the stars. Oh, it's adorable.
Say.
Wait, where'd you get those? You get those in?
No, I got this here.
Oh.
I only go to my guy.
I don't know.
Mark.
Maybe somewhere over there.
Wise magic tattoo. Plug.
Wise magic tattoo.
Tattoo.
Plateau.
Plateau.
There it is. It's been 3 weeks on the plateau.
That's beautiful work.
Yeah.
So we'll come up with it. I mean, if you want, we can offer, like, we could do, like what we do, what I do for Channel 12, like a quick 5-minute segment, and then, you know, kind of like what they do with everything else. If you want to continue, you can go to this other, and I
that's,
give even
that's
more
what I'm saying, be,
for people like tears.
It wasn't
going to
be one long video. I wanted to make, like, five, six videos in that whole, like, they'd buy it, and they could just put what information they wanted. If they want to look at the work, that's fine. If they want an explanation of what's going on, they can click that video. Like that was the goal,
okay.
And I'd break it out. So they
have a choice of like watching a long, drawn out one, or
yeah.
They have a choice.
They
of
could do like a like
short
a,
one,
like the full like 5-10 minute explanation of what's going on.
Okay.
And they could be like, if you don't want to see this, you just want
to
go to work.
Then we have to have a chance like you can like ask me questions.
Yes.
Because I work on everything rotor cuff. It's not rotary cuff. It's rotor cuff.
Rotator. I'm going to
rotator cuff.
Rotator.
And like sciatic and. You know, disc. Everyone thinks they blew a disc. You can't blow
it. And then you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna
all kinds of stuff.
We're gonna do like those black and white. We're gonna do those black and white commercials. Like, are you tired of not being able to move your shoulder? And like, I'll come in like.
We're gray.
Yeah.
Are you tired? And then if I go like this and touch it, like goes like green or something.
Yeah.
It goes. And it's like the magic.
And I just like fall over and like.
They call
like,
me the
go.
Body whisper.
And then
or
like,
a witch because I can fix you.
And then we'll totally be like, we're just one.
Which one?
And then like rainbow comes out and everything's all happy
see?
And colorful.
Yeah, exactly.
We're gonna do that
like
for
they
every
do
set.
The commercials when they
yeah.
do. When these hands touch, yeah, watch these hands. Armor wrestling match. One.
They're dense.
Yep. Took a guy out.
She
challenged
me. She stabbed
me
today with the.
Yep.
Hurt. My belly still hurt. Just kidding. It doesn't hurt. But it did in the moment. It was still pretty shocked.
I
tell you what, you
sore arm,
we really gotta do. You gotta make a YouTube video with the tennis ball on the bra, and it's like or not YouTube, but like an IGTV.
Yeah, how to strengthen your hands.
How to strengthen hands,
like mine, very strong.
I'm very handsy.
Yes, like we win arm wrestling match against a man.
Yes.
Different.
It's crazy.
Yes, right when I grab him, he's like, "What the?"
It's Goob.
You picked the wrong person.
You're Goob.
All right, so then I have to do all my anatomy stuff, and I can wear glasses and look smart. So I don't need glasses.
And you're gonna draw things.
And now I'm gonna get to draw on a chalkboard. I like it.
And then we'll.
And then we go from there.
Go from there.
And ask questions and any injuries.
We'll put this on IGTV.
Go for it.
And this can go on IGTV now, like I was saying.
IGTV. I'm on IGTV now.
We're on all the stuff.
On everything.
Links.
Try to keep up.
Links.
Doing the hustle.
Links. I think we're also gonna try to get on Spotify too. I think I'm going to start setting up Spotify, both you and me, for the podcast.
Podcasts. Okay.
All of it. It's the same thing. It's the same audio.
Same thing. Repeat.
But it's in case people don't like want to listen to the car.
I need everyone to hear me.
We're important. Trust me.